Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, in the following APs, find the missing term in the boxes. First part is 2 blank box, comma 26. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. If A1, A2, A3 is an AP, then each term is obtained by adding a fixed number to the preceding term except the first term. Fixed number is called common difference. It can be positive, negative or zero. Like, if A1 is the first term, then A2 is equal to A1 plus D, A3 is equal to A2 plus D, A4 is equal to A3 plus D, and so on. Let us start with the solution now. First of all, we will rewrite the AP given in the question, that is 2 blank box 26. We have to find the second term, as second term is missing. So let us assume that the missing term is x. Then the given AP is 2x26. Now we know the difference between the two consecutive terms of AP is constant, so we get x minus 2 must be equal to 26 minus x. So we can write common difference d is constant, therefore d is equal to x minus 2. Also d is equal to 26 minus x. So we can write x minus 2 must be equal to 26 minus x. Now this implies x plus x is equal to 26 plus 2. This implies 2x is equal to 28. This implies x is equal to 28 upon 2. This implies x is equal to 14. We assume that the missing term is x and we know x is equal to 14. So, the missing term of the AP is 14. So, final answer is 14. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.